dominant in their first meeting.
Oh, that daddy time though.
I'll edit this, but not sure. I am daddy all the time. Literally, daddy. I should have fucking time-lapsed this one. Nobody catch shit. But then again, if we wanted to catch shit, if I wanted to film it, we'd go to pond. Good. There will be some videos of me getting kicked off ponds. Golf course ponds. I will have it. And there's not no fishing sign. I'm like, oh yeah, I paid $25 to rent a golf cart to put my tackle in.
Hey, Marlin Golf Course, they got some decent bass in it.
I for real would rent a golf cart though for $25 just to put my tackle and poles in.
Yeah.
Just to cruise from each little hole, 10 minutes per hole. I'd have fun with it. No, we didn't bring? I didn't bring my damn dock demon.
What's a dock demon?
It's like a 3-foot pole. If that, it literally has three eyes.
Yeah.
Heck yeah, it's a little Zebco. New spot. Still looking for fish. That's why they call it fishing. Not catching. Whenever you probably get a nice little stick. Stick. Yep. Tree bass.
That's a tree pounder.
That's a tree. That's get that dirty shit off there.
Flips only.
Okay. Of my money. Ah, now we live. Now we live on the dam. All right. Spot number three. Had one fish, but it didn't land in the boat because I didn't know how to work the GoPro.
That means you ain't caught no.
Yeah, exactly, but. We went from jerkbait to a shiny deep water crank. Trying to at least land one fish. He hit it pretty up to close to the boat too.
Yeah, he's probably killing it.
Name it, Bobby.
Hold on.
Hey, bitch.
Man, I was about to load up. We gonna stay right here. Drop.
Hold up, hold. Any triple grips?
Good shit, Bubba. You staying?
Like, if I break, I break because it's real close. Yeah, I'll just break it off. There it is right there. Hey, will you grab it?
Oh, should I get that on camera? I got that on camera.
There you go.
I didn't catch a fish, but I caught a lure.
Bye bye. Hey, yeah.
Don't tell your fishing friends that we're here.
Tells a story a whole lot different than what it went. She was a badass in a situation. Luckily. A dog that was like 18 weeks old.
Yeah.
Or not 18, probably like 12, 14 weeks old. Supposedly got PTSD now. Whatever.
Do you still have the German Shepherd or whatever?
Yeah. Yeah, she still has it.
That and that Border Collie?
Australian Shepherd?
Yeah. Cattle dog?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she still has it.
Henry?
Yeah. Dude, I caught a good one over there, Ridgewood with a Ned Rig.
Yeah, I know you're telling me that. There's rocks.
Like hardly doing anything. And it was cold too. Colder, like I say, just let it like do nothing.
Yeah. Yeah. Six. I mean, you caught the other one like at 7 to 9.
Yeah.
I mean, it sucks to go camping with the burn ban.
Yeah,
true. Just camping without a fire is going to suck ass. Damn rooster tail.
So you catch, definitely gotta catch a fish on one of those.
Well, and that further up north then. Not really feeling the jerkbait one though. Jerkbait ain't working for me. Mostly for a top water. Wanted to die.
What's that?
Said it wanted to die on me.